Now we will derive generating function for the Bessel differential equation Jn of x. That is to prove e power x by 2 into t minus 1 by t is equal to summation n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity t power n Jn of x. We know that e power x is equal to 1 plus x squared by 2 factorial plus x cubed by 3 factorial plus so on. That we can write it as summation r is equal to 0 to infinity x power r divided by r factorial. Therefore, we can write e power x t by 2 is equal to summation r is equal to 0 to infinity x power r t power r divided by 2 power r r factorial. Similarly, you can write e power minus x by 2 t is equal to summation s is equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole power s x power s divided by 2 power s t power s s factorial. Now you multiply equation 2 and 3, you can get summation s is equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole power s x power s divided by 2 power s t power s s factorial into summation r is equal to 0 to infinity x power r t power r divided by 2 power r r factorial. That you can write it as summation r comma s is equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole power s x power s plus r t power r divided by 2 power s plus r t power s s factorial r factorial. Now you substitute r is equal to n plus s in the above equation, you can get summation n comma s is equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole power s x power n plus 2s t power n divided by 2 power n plus 2s s factorial n plus s factorial. Now you take the coefficient of t power n in the above equation, we can get summation s is equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole power s x power n plus 2s divided by 2 power n plus 2s s factorial n plus s factorial. This you can write it as summation s is equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole power s x by 2 whole power n plus 2s 1 divided by s factorial n plus s factorial. This is nothing but your Jn of x, the Bessel differential equation. So we can write e power x by 2 t minus 1 by t is equal to summation n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity t power n Jn of x.